Hi everyone, welcome to another Halo
The others
playthrough,
the impact.
and yeah,
Nothing we
let's
can
see
do.
how this goes.
Warning, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Come on. dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Sure, Cortana.
All right, who's in? Volunteers, step up. On the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship.
Cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys, for bearing with me through that. I will get lost, and I haven't played these in a while, so yeah, it'll be fun though.